Masak apa?
Masak maisan. Oh, wow, 恭喜发财，万事如意。 Wow, wow, many, many, money, money, come, come. Yeah, amboi. So, hi, hi, everybody. Welcome back to Masak Apa Masak My Style. So, today we're going to do for something for Chinese New Year. Something nice and simple. And for those who are single person like me, staying alone in the house, you can do like my dish that I'm doing, because you don't have to go out and then the shop all closed and everything. So, you have time to make a preparation to keep, to go and buy all this food and stock all this food into your fridge, and you can make it on the eve of Chinese New Year pada bangsa-bangsa Tionghoa dan pada orang Cina agak boleh lah buat macam masakan saya nak buat ni kepada orang-orang solo single macam saya ni kan, boleh lah buat siap-siapan pasar-pasar nak tutup berapa hari kan the market will be closed for few days, you can't have the opportunity to go to the market, so you can buy a few things and stock up in your fridge and make it your own dish. Alright, amboi. So today we're gonna make steamed salmon and also steamed bok choy. Okay, bok choy is one of my favorite dish. Hari ni kita akan buat ikan kukus salmon dan juga sayur kukus. Oh wow, kami sedap lagi Okay, so, along with me. Alright, and I'll show you the recipe. Okay, I use baby bok choy. It's like this. It looks like this. Okay. Very nice. I love baby pak choy. It's my one of my favorite. I cut into four. Saya suka baby pak choy ni Saya potong 4 baby pak choy. Dia macam ala-ala Kailan tapi bukan Alright. Lepas tu, and then after that we have chopped garlic, minced garlic, and then we have sugar, light soya sauce. Siapa yang tak tahu light soya sauce ni dia light, special light soya sauce light soya sauce. Kicap cair, okay. And then I have Cornflour, tepung jagung dan juga chicken stock Maggi Mana tak faham, yang mana tak faham chicken stock, ini chicken stock Maggi chicken stock pati ayam pati ayam dan juga air sikit bit of water, I just mix with the chicken stock, okay. So that's all the ingredients. So once it's hot, dah panas, you just put in your veggie, okay, and then you cover. So after 5 minutes, selepas 5 minit looks beautiful So 5 minutes you take it away. Awak tarik ke tepi garlic, put the oil and fry your garlic. I like it to be a bit crispy Saya suka garing-garing sikit So it's up to you, but for me I prefer it a bit crispy. It's brown in colour, okay. I love it to be a bit crispy. Saya suka garing-garing sikit masukkan put in your soya sauce about 1 tablespoon okay, and 1 teaspoon of corn flour, tepung jagung dalam 1 sudu teh dan juga gula dalam 1 sudu teh about 1 teaspoon of sugar and corn flour, except for the soya sauce is 1 tablespoon. Okay, stir fry. I think I will add a little bit more of soya sauce There you go. And then add in your chicken stock. Masukkan pati ayam ni to make it a bit of sauce I'll add another teaspoon of corn flour. That's it, you cook, mix it all up. just put a pinch of salt dan cuma taruh garam sikit aja nak kasi naikkan rasa okay. Okay, now why it's hot, okay, just bring it over and pour on the vegetables. Go steam bok choy with garlic eh. Bok choy kukus bersama bawang putih. We need salmon fish. Kita gunakan ikan salmon. Soya sauce, light soya sauce, kicap cair, and then a bit of salt, and then we have ginger, sliced ginger, and spring onions. I love spring onion, so I put a lot of spring onions. Okay, saya suka daun bawang ni, sedap. Okay, dan halia dan garam sikit. Okay, the oil, panaskan minyak dan taruh ikan salmon ni pakai kulit di bawah dia eh. Put put on the skin lah. Okay. For few minutes, masakkan ketika waktu ini saja eh. You need to fry for too long, just a little bit dulu. Then take it away, okay? Okay, so you put a little bit of salt, just a pinch of salt, or garam sikit. And then put lay your ginger on top of the salmon, taruhkan halia ni eh. I love ginger, so I put a little bit extra lah. Okay, and then put in your spring onion, put on your spring onion, taruhkan daun bawang ni eh. Sorry, but I got to cover my salmon, but I just show it a little bit here. Okay. I love the spring onions, huh? But so. And then I put on the soya sauce. Saya taruhkan kicap cair ini. My steamer is ready. And then I just put in the salmon, okay. And then I mind style a little bit. I put a bit of just a dash of sugar, and then I just cover for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, lepas 5 minit, beautiful, huh? Take it away, taruhkan ke tepi dulu. I haven't finished yet lah. Got something else lah. Got some more lah. Wait lah. So just now got balance of the oil lah. So panaskan eh. Heat it up. The oil is hot already. Minyak pun dah panas eh. So just bring it over. And just pour a little bit on the fish. Can make this on a gas table lah, very drama also, okay? Very very nice. You go steam salmon and steam bok choy my style eh. So I my style kan, I'm a Malay, so I'm a fan of chili padi. So I just put a little bit of chili padi eh. Saya kan orang Melayu, makan chili padi, saya tambahkan chili padi lah atas dia. Okay, so very nice and delicious this. So I hope you will enjoy doing this. So selamat kembali kepada sesi cekik menyekik makan makan eating session time. Oh wow, amboi itu dia. Salmon steam fish eh. Ha, tak anda duga-duga eh. This is my salmon steam fish. Ya. Yeah. Dan juga bok choy, steam bok choy ya. Steam bok choy is fabulous, very 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 nice. It's very simple and it's very easy to make. So if you're alone at home Chinese New Year, you make yourself lah. So don't need to go out and go to a drama restaurant. So just go make yourself. Okay, it's very very easy. So Chinese style, Chinese food, and everything is all Chinese Chinese, and with all the beautiful blue place. Alamak, my baju blue. I didn't figure out everything is also blue. Thank you to Design Singapore, Design SG in Singapore, who has sponsored me all the plates and the bowls. Terima kasih kepada mereka yang sudi sponsor saya plate-plate dan mangkuk yang cantik ni, color dia. Aduh, itu dia. Okay. Bismillah. Oh, tu masya Allah, garlic. Sedap. Meleleh. This is so fabulous. Very very fabulous. I love spring onion. Saya suka daun bawang ni. When I was young, I don't have a favor for this spring onion. Wow. Let me show you. Beautiful. This is so delicious, huh? So when you take the salmon, you cecah a little bit with the soy sauce, and then cili padi, and then spring onion. You at home, it's okay. Awak di rumah, awak boleh makan dengan cara apa pun. It doesn't matter. Kenapa pakai chopstick macam orang Cina? Orang Islam Cina juga pakai chopstick di China, Chopstick bukan agama, chopstick adalah tradisi, So some people might ask me why I use chopstick. Why do I have to follow this Chinese way? I say chopstick is not a religion. It's a tradition. Okay, those China, Muslim in China also use chopstick. There is no reason that I can't use a chopstick. Jangan nak mandai-mandai pepot-pepot ini pula. Yang tak ada jangan diadakan Fabulous. I think I have some more chili padi here. I will pour on my salmon lah. Very sedap. Completely forget about my rice. Speechless. Cannot talk already. This salmon fish is a little bit expensive. Memang ikan salmon ni ada mahal sikit Dia ada grade The salmon fish also got grade And they have a slightly cheaper one, a slightly expensive one. But I think the cheaper one is some other parts of the body lah. I don't know where lah. Okay. Whatever. Okay, but the salmon fish is one of my favorite fish of all time. Ikan salmon ni memang agak mahal sikit tapi dia berkhasiat banyak khasiat ikan salmon ni. It contains a lot of omega 3 and a lot other things as well Daun bawang ni dah kena soya sauce, fabulous. This spring onion touches the soya sauce, very very nice. my clock ring at 11 a.m. and I'm having lunch. Make your own food, enjoy yourself. It's way much cheaper, you know, than going out to the shop, because you and you make your own tasty treats, huh? Yeah, chili padi. So let me enjoy my food. I see you again next time on Masak Apa Masak My Style. Mom. Bye.